अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज एन एसोमेट्रोपिया। बेसिकली व्हाट इज एन एसोमेट्रोपिया? अनदर टर्म इज आइसोमेट्रोपिया। आइसो मीन्स मेट्रोपिया आप कह सकते हैं रिफ्रैक्टिव कंडीशन ऑफ द आई। इफ द रिफ्रैक्टिव पावर ऑफ बोथ आईज इज इक्वल दिस इज कॉल्ड एज आइसोमेट्रोपिया। If we suppose here is refractive power of right eye is 52 and refractive power of left eye is 52 is 2 is not normal refractive power of eye, we are just supposing this condition is called as asometropia. Opposite to this and asometropia, if there is a difference in refractive power of two eyes, this is called as anisometropia. What is the severity of anisometropia? If there is a difference of one diopter sphere in refractive power of two eye, then there is a difference in the image of size, there will be 2%. If difference in the refractive power is 2.5 diopter sphere, then difference in the image size of two eyes will be 5%. If there is 3 diopter difference in the refractive power of two eyes, then in the image size of the two eyes there will be difference of 6%. This is the severity of two eyes or severity of anisometropia. Third one is types of anisometropia. First of all, if one eye is myopic but other eye is normal, one eye is myopic but other eye is emmetrope, normal, then this is called simple anisometropia. You can say one eye is hypermetropic but other eye hypermetropic. You can say this as also simple anisometropia. What is compound anisometropia? Both eyes are hypermetropic but the refractive power is different. Here is plus 2 diopter sphere, here is plus 4 diopter sphere, then this is called as compound and asymmetropia. In the same way, both eyes are myopic but difference in refractive power, one eye has minus 2 diopter sphere, other has minus 4 diopter sphere, this is called as compound and asymmetropia. Third one is mixed. What is coming in mix? Here one eye is hypermetropic, other eye is myopic, this is called as mixed anisometropia. Mixed anisometropia. This is a strange condition. Once an optician sent the patient back to me that this is not possible. One eye has plus power, other eye has negative power. Patient came to me and patient was also confused that what is this, Dr. Saab? Then I have explained to the patient because patient was educated and sent to optician. Now we are coming to the difference effects of anisometropia. What is the effect? I have already told you, if one diopter sphere, then image size difference will be 2%. 2.5 diopter sphere, image size difference will be 5%. Now if 3 diopter sphere, image size difference will be 6%. If there is a difference in refractive power of two eyes less than 3 diopter sphere, then patient's eye can compensate it, can bear it. If there is difference of 3 diopter sphere or more than 3 diopter sphere, then eye cannot bear, cannot compensate this difference. Now start to see the things double. diplopia develops in the eye and one eye start to become lazy, we can say amblyopia and diplopia, these two things develops in the eye. If there is a difference of 3 diopter sphere in the refractive power of the eye, we can say in other term there is a difference in the image size or shape of 6% or more than 6%. What is the treatment of anisometropia? Here are different types of treatments of anisometropia. We can treat it as like hypermetropia, myopia. We can also treat it with the help of spectacles. We can also treat it with the help of contact lenses. We can also treat with the help of lens implantation. We can do the surgery and implant the lens. Fourth one, if we change the corneal curvature and make it normal, we can treat it also in this way, with the help of surgery. Most important point, there are anisoconic glasses. These are special type of glasses. We can treat with the help of these glasses and anisometropia. Basically, what is an isoconia? If there is a difference in the size and shape of image of two eyes, this is called as an isoconia. I have already told you, if there is a difference of one diopter, there will be difference of 2% in the image size of two eyes. If there is difference in the image size and shape of two eyes, this is called as an isoconia. For the treatment of anisoconia, we can say anisometropia. There are special type of glasses that are called as anisoconic glasses. We can treat anisometropia with the help of that special glasses, anisoconic glasses. Thank you so much.